Can I whoop right here? Would that be out of line? Man, what an awesome, awesome day. An awesome sit, an awesome hunt, an awesome ranch. Man, just everything. Perfect, perfect. Driving up to the South Hills Ranch here north of Dehannes, Texas. Will Watson is a co-worker of mine. He invited me out here. They do a long-range shooting class, so he asked me to come out and do some filming. They want to put together a little video footage for Texas Trophy Hunter Show and some other shows that they're doing. And then if time permits, after we finish up tomorrow, I'm going to do a little bit of hunting. Hoping we finish up tomorrow with the shooting and get a chance to go and sit in the blind, wake up early in the morning, see if we can get some footage on the range, and just see what we can put together. So we'll see how that goes. Stay tuned.
journal came in. And I wanted to get a little bit of footage of him. And I really didn't. I don't like to have the feeder in my shot. So, but he came in and he bedded down right underneath the feeder. Just laid there. Crazy. And so I knew the feeder was going to go off. Well, as soon as the feeder went off, it started raining down on him. He stood up, but he stayed under the feeder. And I decided I'm going to go ahead and shoot. And so I was waiting for him to clear. And then that younger buck came in and pushed him off. And every time he'd come in, he started pushing him off. He was persistent. He kept coming back in. I finally decided if I get a shot, and he was about between 25 and 30 yards. If I got a shot, I was going to go ahead and take it. I took my time, relaxed, shot, and you see the result. But man, I couldn't be more excited about that buck. Good night.
Really high on my list of critters, and I really appreciate Will and Bill, Jolene. The hospitality that they've shown has been excellent. So I'm hoping that the video project that I'm doing for them does justice to earn the opportunity to hunt a magnificent critter like this. First black buck, first really exotic other than the nilgai I shot back in 2004. Just a tremendous buck. Couldn't be happier. Really pleased with it.
Well, I went ahead and stayed overnight here at South Hills Ranch. I wanted to hang around and celebrate my black buck that I shot. And Miss Jolene fixed an awesome fajita dinner. Enjoyed dinner, enjoyed a little bit of fellowship. And one thing that I did notice in reviewing the video is that I had pretty erratic arrow flight. So I'm going to have to kind of check and see what the deal was with that. Obviously didn't change the outcome, but I think it did reduce penetration a little bit. That jackhammer broadhead did a fantastic job. Opened a huge hole. You could see blood pumping out immediately on impact. Of course, he didn't go very far, but even if he had gone back in the brush, it would have been an easy stand-up blood trail. So, but as always, I appreciate you watching the video. If you like this video, like it, share it, comment on it. I'd love to get your comments and reply back to it. Generally positive, please. Part of what I hope to accomplish with the video journal is to inspire you to grab your camera and film. And so let me know what you think. Share your channel here and I'll subscribe to it, and I'd love to see your videos.
Heck yeah.
That's awesome, dude.
Yeah.
Nice. You smoked this.